More news. We are tracking new details in a big accident in a small Nebraska town. Our first look at the scene in Bolas near Grand Island. People had gathered here for a tractor pull when one of the tractors pulling a sled went out of control and smashed into several vehicles and people. Five people were injured. Two rushed to the hospital in critical condition. Investigators are working to figure out exactly what went wrong.